While on the other side of the political fence, General Eisenhower relaxes at a mountain retreat in Colorado, where he takes time out for a little fishing and also to talk campaign strategy with his youthful running mate, Senator Nixon. The nature of the talks is confidential between the two Republican campaigners, particularly when one is a campaigner of 40 years' experience. But the technique of fly casting is one in which General Ike is equally skillful. He initiates the vice presidential aspirant into the fine points, and he promptly puts them into practice. It is the restful lull before a stormy battle to come. Age and experience join with youth to make a team that sends Republican hope soaring in the campaign of 1952.
Well, I had an opportunity when I was in Washington during the past 2 weeks to talk to a number of congressmen and senators, and also I had a chance to look over the mail. And I have been tremendously gratified by the spirit of unity that has developed in the Republican Party. We're going to have a united front this November that's going to assure the victory for General Eisenhower that the country needs.
Victory for the party, and what is more important, for the country, my boy.